Bubble bath in the tub, I see you, I see you. All these girls in the club, I got my eyes on you. What's up, y'all? It's the name Marie, and I'm back with another episode of Marie TV. Okay, so first off, I want to thank y'all for 500 subscribers. Well, I got 512 now, but y'all get the point. 500 subscribers, that's half of 1K, so we can get up there. That's one. Two. Let's get into these bundles. Remember, I told y'all in that last vlog that this was me. This me. This me coming soon. Coming soon. So make sure you follow me on Instagram so you know when I drop my ad, gonna be in the description. So make sure you follow me. That's two. Three. This video is gonna be a Sunday vlog. This piece of hair is really getting to me because while I want to lay down, y'all, I had already recorded my intro. I was recording me doing my hair. And I looked back and it was in slow motion. Anyway, so yeah, my hair already fixed over there. I fixed my hair, like I said. It's really annoying, like, how it be in slow motion. Like, I usually be paying attention, but this, I wasn't paying attention. I'm trying to figure out why it looks so bright, but it's fine. So now, okay, so today, one thing I plan today is to go to my sister baby shower. You know, I'm just going to straighten up, you know, little Sunday reset. It's 1:07, the baby shower started at 2. I don't gotta be on time, but like, I don't wanna be too late. I don't wanna get there when it's already packed. And then, I gotta stop at the store and get her gift. And then I'm gonna vlog at the baby shower too. I'm gonna do a little 1-2-1-2. Yeah, I really don't have that much going on. It's really my bed and that desk and my nightstand. I gotta, yeah, so I'm gonna just let y'all watch me get my life together real quick.
Normally, I'm quick to switch up my plans. I might unpack my bag and don't say shit. I got what it takes to say this. I got all the plays and I played it out like it.
Okay, y'all, so I finished basically. It wasn't that much that I needed to do. But So I'm finna lotion myself up, throw this trash away. Yeah, I'm gonna be in the car, so I'm gonna come back when I get in the car. Or I'm not when I get to the store. So yeah, I'm gonna be back. I'm in this little car. This swimsuit. This dress. This robe. I don't know if I'm gonna get her this evening. I had already got her one, but it wasn't minimal. And then this little toilet thing. And then these socks and bows. So I don't think I'm gonna get this, the bottle or the pacifier. I think I'm gonna get everything else. So yeah. I'm gonna come back when I get up in the car after I check out this girl. The line look long. And yeah, it's already like 1:50 something. I'm still in Pearland. The baby shower is in Stafford. So I gotta make my way out there. I look cute. Oh, not the camera just started turning by itself. I don't think this is on all the way. Be a LV bag, Tory Burch slides. Who is calling me? Hello. But yeah. So I'm gonna come back after I check out. I'm in the car and I get a bag. I'm gonna see if I got a bag up in here. But I feel like her gifts were so cute. I'm so excited for her to open them and see what I got my niece. Y'all, we had a baby shower at work, and she worked with me, and I had got her some Minnie Mouse stuff. So she just got to know I'm finna get her everything Minnie Mouse again. So yeah, I'm gonna come back.
can't really explain it. I'm so healing, you never.
Say hi to Dre.
When they ask me, so my baby girl, and they
say, what it do, boo? What's up, baby? Hey, the journey.
You see? Hi, Journey. Hi, Journey.
You never going to her house.
Hi, Journey.
You be there.
If not,
hey,
don't
Journey.
Worry. If not, don't worry about it. I'm going to kidnap you.
Now y'all got you, Journey.
We're moving out of state. Nene, say hi to Journey.
Yeah. Hi, Journey.
Hi, Journey. Look at the baby mama.
What if they back for you? I just needed time.
The music loud up in here. I don't want to be copyrighted.
So cute.
Say hey to my baby. Say hey, baby.
He got it.
Say hey. Say hey.
Back in California.
Okay. All right. So y'all need me to repeat? Am I going too fast? All right. Shit, slow people.
Now you good?
Sorry, I'm sorry. I'm playing. I'll slow it down. I'll.
I quit. What the heck is this? Fix the attitude. Yo, so I thought the vlog was gonna be over after the baby shower, but no. Don't talk about my lashes, bro. I'm finna get a refill. They want me to come outside, baby. So guess where I'm going? Guess where we going? Outside. So I'm gonna come back when I get to the function, y'all. Cause baby, this is a drive. But I'm gonna come back when I get to the function. Really wanna be on my vlog.
Hey, yeah. Hold on.
Today we gonna be outside.
Getting drunk.
Getting drunk. You gonna be watching? We vlogging.
We vlogging, bro.
Let me see. You wanna be on the vlog?
You got a passion? Everybody got a time. I was
Hell
no, what the fuck?
That shit nasty, nasty.
Alright, Chad. So today. Got this motherfucker outside. My nigga having a baby, which just blows my mind. I was just walking in the hallway with this nigga, and his voice was squeaky. Like, that nigga was a bitch for real. But now he having a baby, he bringing another human into the world. That shit was crazy.
Did you want to be behind the scenes so bad? Don't try to hide none.
I am behind the scenes.
Nah, you dropped it, bro.
Man.
You
got
that.
We got this fake ass pit bull.
Blue nose pit.
Nigga, how you dropped
real,
the
ball? Real breed.
That look like
pure breed.
Look like a Labrador.
Nah. My mom brought that by some big old
I'm surprised to Julie. No, but what is it for real?
Nah, this not mine. This you can go tune into my video though on Brandon Buckingham's channel for sure. I brought my boy to the city and we shot a movie. But my YouTube channel is Sauce Money Jew. Same as my Instagram. Go fuck with me.
Yeah. Y'all, Julian didn't drop his drink.
I know, bro. I fucked up, bro.
If you was awake,
dropped another drink.